Good morning, students. Let's begin the class with 2 minutes of silence to invoke peace within and pray for everyone's safety and well-being. I know you must be missing school and different activities which were conducted in the school. Children, when you are studying computers, you also go to the computer lab in the school. But there is a proper way to go to the computer lab and some rules to follow when you are working on a desktop. So let's see how a computer lab looks like. Now there is a big room like this with around 50 desktops so that you all can work on smiling faces in the lab. Computer is a man-made machine, an electronic machine that works on electricity. Let's start the chapter. Chapter 4, using computers, do's and don'ts. Please turn to page number 34 and try to read along with me. Computer is a useful machine. We should take special care of computers. Always keep some tips in mind on how to use the computer in a proper way. Now let's start with the first picture. Walk in a queue to the computer room. Children, you must always remember that when you are in the school, you should walk to the lab very smartly and quietly to the lab, but in a queue. Number 2, remove your shoes before entering the computer room. Children, while entering the lab, it is always advisable to remove your shoes as it brings dust in the lab and it may affect the machines too. Third, take the help of your teacher before working on a computer. Students, when you enter in the lab quietly in a queue, settle yourself on your desktop to work. Follow the instructions of the teacher which she gives so that the work is done quickly. Fourth, always clean your computer with a dry cloth. Students, when you are working on your desktop or laptop, it is always advisable that you should clean the dust on the machine with a dry cloth. Remember, the cloth should not be wet. At home, when you're working, you should try to clean it or ask your mama to clean it with a dry cloth. For today, there is no homework. Thank you.